It's your St. Louis Battlehawks home opener. I'm Angela Sharp with STL TV. We're right here on the field showing you all the fun that's going on. That pep rally was crazy. You could tell those people really wanted football back here in St. Louis. And it's a sold-out dome today. We're going to take you around and show you what's going on right here for the Battlehawks home opener. It is moments before the doors open here at the St. Louis Battlehawks. People are lined up outside and ready to come in. Football is back in St. Louis. And when they come in, they're going to get this awesome rally towel. That's right. We are so excited for the St. Louis Battlehawks. All right, you guys, it's a family affair out here. We've got parents, their son, their daughter-in-law. They're all out here for the home opener. Why did you guys come out today?
Well, we like football, and we're thrilled it's in St. Louis.
Yeah, what does it mean to be back here inside this dome?
It's unbelievable. It's incredible. We never thought this would ever happen, and here we are.
Let's go Battlehawks, yeah!
All right, you guys, I have Vicky and Rich, one of the first people actually to come in here for the home opener of the Battlehawks. Why are you guys here?
Because we have missed football. Right. We were season ticket holders with the Rams, and when Kroenke left with the Rams, we were like, really? And when we heard this was coming, I got our tickets back in October.
As we get closer and closer to the game time, the dome is already filling up with Battlehawks fans, and the players, of course, are getting ready. I think the players might be as excited as the fans here today. This is going to be a good one. And what I love, I've seen before in baseball where the guys play catch with some of the fans, but pregame, we had a player playing catch with football catch with some of these guys out here. Great time to be a St. Louis sports fan. We've got football back in St. Louis.
I just want to see a great game. That's my first like big football game, so I'm really excited, and go Hawks.
You have an accent.
I'm from Berlin, Germany.
So. You're from Germany. When did you come here to the St. Louis area?
I live in Staunton with him. That's my host brother, Kyle. I'm here since August, and it's just a great experience. And as I said, it's my first football game. I'm really excited. So.
Oh, that's so awesome. We found somebody with their first football game, and you brought him here, right?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Go Hawks, baby!
You guys, the energy in the dome here is crazy. St. Louis was ready to have football back, and they are showing that they need it. They want it, and they, of course, are going to support it. All decked out in their Hawks gear, they are ready for the game today. You can hear them. You guys, these fans are crazy loud, which I absolutely love. You know, poor Kennedy was trying to sing the anthem, couldn't even get through it until the end, and this place erupted. Photographer Andy Rizzuco and myself, we need to find a spot to go watch this awesome game. So make sure you keep it right here on STL TV and experience St. Louis.